With visual albums gone, it means we can bring something back, and that is something that I care about. I care about this maybe more than anything else on the planet, okay? Because we are bringing back boy bands. Yeah. Thank you. I'm talking proper boy bands. Five guys together. I'm talking about the cute one, the funny one, the nice one, the other one, and the maverick who refused to play by the rules, all living together in some weird mansion in Orlando. Now, look, I am aware the boy bands haven't gone away, right? But now they just stand on stage wearing skinny jeans and Vans sneakers, and some of them even have the audacity to pick up instruments. That is not what I want in a boy band, okay? I want matching outfits, synchronized dancing, and way over budget music videos, okay? That's why, boy bands, we're bringing you back. You know, I don't want to waste any more time on this, Reggie. I feel like it's already been too long. I want to bring boy bands back, and I want it to happen right now. So let's bring back the top-selling boy band of all time, the Backstreet Boys!
Gentlemen, the Backstreet Boys! The larger life residency kicks off!